So it's been a while, once again, inconsistent. But before we get into today's session, I want to give you a quick update where I'm at. It's December the 11th. I have started doing light non-contact training. So I've been doing some passing drills, nothing too major at the minute. So I'm not going to see the physio again till Jan because Christmas break and all that fun stuff. So I'm going to do what my plan for December is to, I'm going to do a fitness test in today's session, or fitness tests. What else am I doing? Yes, I'm trying to get as fit as possible for when I get back to Jan, because the plan for January is to go into full non-contact training, and then in February, contact training, and in March, I should be back to games, hopefully, if everything goes well. So literally for the rest of December, I'm gonna be doing my own bitch, trying to get as fit as possible. So today, I just wanna see where I'm at, the base level, and then in Jan, I'll do another fitness test when I go back to physio, and see how much I can do from now to then, basically. So yeah. So what I wanna do in today's session is, I'm gonna use a player tech app. There's like 3-4 tests on there to do fitness, speed, etc. So I'm just gonna do that, see where I'm at. So yeah, let's just get into it.
You got it.
Check his shoulder a bit.
Get up. Well done. That's it, well done. Keep up. Cross. That's it. Keep up. Don't get tired, let's go. Let's go, come on. Keep up, let's go.
I didn't.
I think I'm in love, stay away too often. I can't play these games, think I'm switching up the offense. See me in LA, I be moving cautious, I can't feel no pain.